A woman, a 21-year-old British national, was located deceased at the scene. Another man, a 30-year-old British national, was taken to Townsville Base Hospital in a critical condition. Authorities have contacted the families of the deceased woman and the critically injured man with the assistance of the British consulate, advising them of this incident and offering them support at this difficult time. Our thoughts and condolences are with those families and their loved ones.